Dog Training here. I have Sage. She's the newest member of our 15-day board and train program. Mom brought her in because she likes to pull a whole hell of a lot. Yep, she likes to pull a whole lot. Doesn't listen consistently, especially around other dogs. So we're going to see what she knows, what she doesn't know, and we're going to take it from there. Sage, can you come?
Hi, baby. Sage, sit. Sage, come here, baby. Can you sit? Can you sit your butt? Okay, go butt down. Yeah, that's okay.
She can down. This is Sage. So stay tuned to check out Sage's transformation from day one to day 15. And thank you for choosing Bulletproof.
Thank you. I'm Jimmy.
I'm Lauren, and this is Sage. Ever since the beginning, we spoke to Ezra, Sage's trainer, and it was super easy to get her scheduled in and then know what to expect for the training. We received plenty of updates every day, which we love to see the pictures and videos. And then today's training with the parents went great. We got information on how to do the commands and use the collar and everything. So, yeah.
Yeah, a lot of improvement from when we first got her and before we sent her here. And we're really happy with it.